Software here with a little something different for you today. We're going to be covering how to secure your Windows 10 operating system to deter hackers and keep your identity safe. But before we get into that, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, share this video with your friends, and like and comment to become part of our community. I think I'll start with something very basic but essential, creating a save point for your Windows 10 machine. A system restore or save point allows you to restore your computer without having to lose all your software, apps, and other settings. It's pretty easy to do this. You'll start by typing system restore inside of Windows Cortana. Select Control Panel, then click on Create a Restore Point, and then just follow the prompts to create your restore point. This is great if you've just installed Windows 10 and you plan on downloading a bunch of apps or games. You should be doing this routinely throughout ownership, just in case you're hit with a virus or malware. At the very least, make sure you back up your most important files on an external hard drive. I'm still not sure why Windows doesn't enable a firewall by default, but for some reason the firewall is off when you first install Windows. You'll want to turn this on to protect your computer from potential hackers. So go to your control panel, then navigate to the system and security settings. Navigate to the Windows Defender Firewall. Make sure you turn it on and click the setting that allows notifications when a new app is blocked. Sometimes an app you're trying to run will naturally be blocked. This setting will allow you to unblock it and use the app accordingly. Now, are you logging into Windows using your email account? Chances are the answer is yes. While using your email to log into your account may be convenient, it opens up a security hole that would allow hackers to compromise your machine if your email information is stolen. It's really better to change your login to a local login account. Local login accounts would have to be infiltrated on the local level, which means that the hacker would have to be in your home or office. You can easily set up a local account when you're originally setting up Windows, but since you likely already have Windows installed, you'll want to go to Settings, navigate to the account page, and go to the section that says Your Info. Find where it says Sign In with a local account instead, follow the prompts, and you're good to go. I know there are already a lot of settings to adjust in this video. If you have problems finding the settings, there are plenty of tutorials online that can help. Of course, there are a lot of little things you should be doing that I want to quickly cover in this video. A few of these include: don't use an admin account to log in, set Windows 10 to automatically update on its own, enable Windows Defender real-time protection if you don't have an antivirus, and enable controlled access folders. If you have the Pro or Enterprise versions of Windows 10, you'll have access to BitLocker. BitLocker will encrypt your hard drive to boost your protection if your files are ever compromised through an online vulnerability or an in-person attack. You also want to look for specific tools that can help you further secure your operating system. This could include using Chrome or Firefox rather than Microsoft Edge, or it may include a variety of different security tools. And I'm excited to tell you about TotalAV, which is one of my favorite tools. TotalAV is an award-winning antivirus, offering real-time monitoring to block malicious viruses and malware. The enhanced protection includes automatic phishing URL blocking, data breach monitoring, scheduled scans, remote firewall, and full optimization to make your PC faster. I'm sure I'm missing something, but TotalAV does a lot. It's free too, so it's great for anyone on a budget. So I've covered quite a few ways for you to secure Windows 10. You can use all of these tips or just a few to make your PC more secure. Hackers never sleep, so keeping your system well protected is going to require a proactive approach. I promise you that taking measures before a keylogger steals your passwords or your identity is definitely worth the effort. And that's all for our tips on securing Windows 10. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Expert Tech Reviews. If you have any recommendations of your own that we missed, leave them in the comments below. Bye!